What do you want to measure? Peak power or average power? That may seem like a straightforward question, but peak power and average power can refer to various measurements. Sometimes the term peak power refers to a device under test's envelope power, which is the amplitude change due to modulation or distortion as a function of time averaged over one or a few cycles of the RF carrier signal. However, peak power may also refer to the envelope power's maximum amplitude, and this singular value we'll refer to as peak envelope power. When it comes to average power, that term may refer to the average power over the pulse repetition interval, which includes both the signal burst and the time interval between the next pulse. And others may desire the average power of just the signal burst, which we'll refer to as pulse average power. Crest factor, or peak to average power ratio, is a related parameter that relies on the proper usage of peak and average power terminology. For instance, crest factor can be the ratio of the peak envelope power to either the average power over the PRI or only the pulse. Peak power sensors and their triggering capabilities can make pulse-related measurements, such as peak envelope power and pulse average power. Average power sensors, however, can only capture the pulse average power of a signal through a two-step calculation process. First, the duty cycle is obtained by taking the ratio of the pulse width and the PRI. Next, the pulse average power can be calculated by taking the average power and dividing it by the duty cycle. To learn more about test and measurement solutions from Boonton, download the Principles of RF and Microwave Power Measurement poster and watch our more comprehensive power measurement webinar. Make sure to subscribe for more content, and thank you all for watching.